gets down to the face-off dot in the right circle inside the Plymouth end. Combs fends off Steingraver there. Now at the left point, here's a shot snapped in, comes right back to Skillet. Combs trying to find a backhander. Oh, yeah. What a shot! Skillet found him, and Combs made no mistake with a backhander. He went far post and made Hackett just look miserable on that play. And Jack Combs has come to play today. Two goals, and it's a 2-0 Saginaw lead.